It's Richard Mazel. This is my daily karate vlog number 83. And today's topic is kata training variation. Let's not just train our kata just by doing the movements over and over in the same series. Let's do other things with them. Let's put a medicine ball in our hands. Let's put little hand weights. Let's see how the hand weights feel. Let's see how the medicine ball messes up our center of gravity. Let's see how everything comes together. Let's put some music on. When you go to a tournament, it's really noisy. When you are training, you need to train on mats so you know what it's like for your feet to stick to it. Also to feel the rebound that comes off the floor. I think it's important that you make the training have variety. It's not stale. Even here, the athletes are training in t-shirts. Sometimes they train in their uniforms. Sometimes they face the mirror. Right? There's a lot of activity going on in the club. There's going to be a lot of distractions for them. They really have to concentrate. What we'll do after this, take the equipment out of their hands, and then right away they're going to feel looser and faster and quicker and stronger. Last week we had them standing on balance points, throwing things. Another week we might have cords wrapped around the hip and we're pulling them and trying to get them off balance. Whatever it takes to add a little bit extra, and then of course, look at the fine point, the small details of the technique as well. Hope that helps. This is Richard Mazdell. This is my daily karate vlog. And wave to Olivia. She's right there. Emily, thank you very much. Bye.